Bro, I still remember the first time that I discovered the Big Team Battle playlist. It was like a year after I started playing too. Listen, I was like 9 years old. I was allowed to be like at least slightly retarded. I always thought that the games needed more players, but I was such a fucking idiot that I was just scared to try different playlists other than Team Slayer and Lone Wolves. I was just fucking around at like 3 in the morning, joining different playlists for no real reason. And then at the very end, the very last playlist was Big Team Battle, and I joined it. And dude, seeing fucking 16 player slots, I will never feel that sense of childhood wonder and excitement again in my fucking life. The amazement, the awe, the sense of shock that it put me into, seeing 16 player slots. And now that game mode's all I play, and I fucking hate it. Does it ever drive you crazy just how fast the night changes? Bro, even back then, I remember my internet just being absolute dog shit. Even back then, it would just go out mid-game with no explanation. Nothing else would be running. No one else would be on anything. It would just go out. History repeats itself. Time is a flat fucking circle. I don't think I ever really talked about this. Back when MCC came out on PC. Will you fucking leave me alone, you little fucking pussy? Do your parents know that they raised a fucking pussy? Back when MCC first came out on PC, like December 2019, I would try and play it. And then just after an hour or 5 minutes, it was random every time. My entire internet would just shut off. My router would burn. I have no goddamn clue why or what caused it, how that's even fucking possible, but that's just Spectrum for you, baby. And I thought it was just a temporary thing, so I just didn't play it for a long time. And then it kept happening anytime I would play. It would trick me too. Like, I would play and forget that that was a thing, and literally the second that I would realize, hey, my internet hasn't gone out in a while, it would just immediately turn off. The fuck was that? The second that I brought something up, my internet would just go back out. Like, is it fucking listening? And it's not like my internet just went out for a few seconds or a few minutes. My router would need to be restarted every single time. I would have to go downstairs to my fucking router, unplug it, reset the damn thing, you know, unplug it, wait 30 seconds, plug it back in, you know, that old fucking routine. And you know, to this day, I still don't have a fucking reason why. I don't have an explanation as to why that was a thing that just happened. And what sucked the most is, like, I wasn't even the only person affected. Like, dude, we're living in the 21st century. My parents use the Wi-Fi now, somehow. They've learned how to do it. It's worrying. My parents use Fire Sticks to watch TV, so as soon as the internet goes out and the router needs to be restarted, everyone's affected. The house goes dead silent for, like, 30 minutes. And there was absolutely no explanation for why it was happening, so I just lived with it. Anytime I would try and play, as soon as my internet would go out, I would just think, all right, well, that's enough playtime for today. I thought it was just like Spectrum being Spectrum, just fucking me over for no real reason. And then I look online, there's like 2 other people in the world that have ever spoken about this problem happening. If you search for a technological problem you have, and there's less than 1,000 solutions on the internet, you are fucked. You are patient zero. There is no hope for you. Give up. So I'm going through these forums trying to find at least something similar to my situation, but absolutely nothing is showing up. Everyone's either having complete opposite problems and just the title is similar to my situation for some reason because people suck, or it would be something vaguely similar to what I was dealing with. Or the solution would just be something like, hey, why don't you just try moving? Maybe it's just your internet. Try living somewhere different. If you can believe it, I didn't try that one. So after like 9 months of searching for a fucking solution to this problem that appears to be the rarest goddamn thing in the world that everyone's experiencing, I'm going through countless help articles, forums, fucking WikiHow pages, and finally, I end up on this page, I'm pretty sure it was this one exactly, where this guy, Quigen, I don't know how to pronounce your name, but this man saved my life. So he's talking about like how he has the same situation, and he talks about how he disables SIP ALG underneath router settings. I had no goddamn clue what that meant. I don't know what any of this means. I'm not even sure if this is the right solution that I did, but I messed with my settings somehow, and it worked. It just worked. That's how I solved this problem. Just fucking around in my internet settings, I could have potentially shut down my internet. It somehow worked. God bless America.